it seems you're just a little overwhelmed. It's all right, honey. I understand. It's not every day one gets to bask in the glory.
Angel?
Alice Angel, to be exact. That's who I am. Sent from above. Impending perfection.
What do you want?
Right to the chase. I like that. The truth is, honey, you're one of a kind. And to put it bluntly, what I want is your face removed, your skin peeled away like paper, and your insides torn out and tossed onto my table. Custom parts, ready for my delicious harvest. And with your generous sacrifice, I'll be beautiful. But for now, let's have fun. Plenty of time for a bloodbath later. Ooh, how about a game? Let's all play a game of riddles.
Riddles? What a wonderful idea!
No.
All right, honey. Here's the deal. Behind you is the door to freedom. But it will only be opened if you solve my little puzzle and return to your special chair. Then, I'll throw this heavenly switch here. If you get the puzzle right, you walk away. Get it wrong, you fry.
Let's begin.
The fox thinks the rabbit smells of elderberry. I couldn't see them sitting together.
The rabbit never sits with the bird, but he loves the playful company of the bear.
The pompous fox? Well, he wouldn't be caught dead sitting on the left. Far too pedestrian.
My friend the bear always sits next to the bird. After all, they went to school together.
The fox has always hated the bear. They never sit next to each other.
The bird won't have anything to do with the rabbit, but I hear he likes to court danger by sitting next to the fox.
Thank you. Hold on tight, honey. Here it comes. 3, 2, 1.
Nobody likes a party.